Anyway, so come out of Helgen. What happened was, Alduin kept flying around and not landing. Apparently, it's a known bug in VR. So basically, what I had to do was unload all my mods and plugins, and then when I left Helgen, re-enable them. So it's all working fine now, as far as I can tell. I'm wearing Imperial armor. I don't know about you, pal.
Run into any Imperials. Just let me do the talking, alright?
Yep.
Almost to Riverwood.
Alright, there you go. Be good. That one's there.
Nobody knows what happened. Come on. Gerd was probably working in her lumber mill.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind.
Gerder!
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder!
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet. A friend. I owe her my life. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's some time when the news from Helgen reached the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Odd, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Odd, just come here.
Raylo! What are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Rayla, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Alfred Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Mind your mother, boy. Look at you. Almost a grown man. It won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, What's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Helgen, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Oh, don't worry, I will. Okay.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Sister, I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Storm. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean. Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
I know how to lay low. Really. Very interesting. I need the axe.
Did I see you talking to Sven?
No.
Maybe not.
No, he didn't.
Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Alright. Oh, fuck's sake. I think I'm carrying too much, am I? Oh, alright. Doesn't look too bad actually in VR, this, to be honest. It does look pretty cool. Let's just let's drop that here so I can bloody walk over there. Let's sell some of the stuff. Seems to be a little bit bright. Sorry, I don't know.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no...
I don't know what... We did have a bit of a... an ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls.
So this is your plan?
Show those... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. That's cool. Yes. So now you don't have to go. Do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
What? No.
No, I don't need a guide. Thank you.
Every day, whatever you need. Buy it. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Not bad. Reminds me when I first started sniffing. Until next time. Ironing. Not bad. But it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Aye. You the sneaky type? This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Mm-hmm. Hi. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Aye. Whatever you need. Buy you some here if it's simple and strong.
Oh, right, yeah. Huh?
You looking for a new... Huh. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time.
Where's he going? Come here.
I could fool. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around.
Fuck's sake. Right. cool. All right. Drops right away. Stop doing that. Keep bloody selecting A and using the damn thing. Hey. Right, take off.
Try not to set anything on fire, all right? Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Ancient Nord suit.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Yeah, okay. Don't believe that for a second.
What are you doing that for?
magicka, I think. Yeah. Smithing could be a good one, I think. Yep. Shit. Did it again. I've got to get out of there, better doing that. Fucking witch. Ha. Oops. Oh god. Jesus. Old age muffin. Jesus, no. Ha ha ha. Ah, there we go. It's hilarious. Friggin' hilarious. Fine clothes. pinch that. Pop down there again. Might be able to make something else. There, wasn't it? I think something there. Right. Yeah, it's probably it. Probably gone the wrong way. I'll teach you. Oh, don't really want that, did you? Doing that. Shit, I jumped off and hurt. Grenade 3, right.